it's PGS Andy at your service. Today we're getting dirty with the ZVex Vexter Box of Rock, a pedal designed to recreate the unique sonic experience of a dimed Marshall JTM 45. The Vexter Box of Rock is made with the same circuitry and high quality components as the standard Box of Rock, only with a silkscreen graphic to pass the savings on to you. This dynamic high headroom circuit cleans up beautifully with the guitar's volume, putting warm, detailed, clean tones and 70s rock grind within a knob roll of each other. The Box of Rock also features a very powerful boost section based on ZVex's super hard-on circuit. It operates independently or in conjunction with the Distortion side of the pedal. And you'll be happy to know that both independent channels are wired for true bypass. So you first heard the gain just about halfway, which gives you that classic Marshall grind, but it's not until you crank the drive all the way that you hear that spongy tube saturation, just like a tube-rectified JTM 45. I'm plugged into a deluxe reverb reissue. Now I'll use the boost section to push the low gain overdrive I have dialed in on the right into a hair-raising crunch tone that still retains clarity with open or complex chords. And since these are two independent channels, you could use a clean boost as your foundation and then mix in an overdrive on top. Like I mentioned earlier, the Box of Rock is one of those excellent pedals to leave on and clean up your tone with the guitar's volume knob. The Box of Rock from the ZVex Vexter series. Look for this pedal and the whole ZVex line at ProGuitarShop.com.